Recent HCI scholarship has critiqued anthropocentrism in design as contributing to the ecological crisis. We contribute to this area, adopting the lens of socio-ecological relations. This lens can offer practical tools to overcome the separation between humanity and nature. Our unit of analysis is Humanity in Nature and Nature in Humanity, and we show how this double internality becomes visible using an historical and geographical approach in the design process.